I apologize for my frustrations in the last video. I like to redo stuff if I mess up and prove that I can do it. I'd prefer it when I can't just keep going like that, but I shouldn't be upset about it in normal mode. So let's move on. We've got a new thing. So first of all, we got a lot of new quests to be available here. A lot. But our main quest is get a claptrap upgrade for Mordecai in the Wildlife Exploitation Preserve. To stop Jack from breaking the war, you'll need to shut down the Guardian Angel AI. To get to control Core Angel, you'll have to fight your way through three obstacles, a security field. No one thinks Claptrap can do the job, but it's for the security upgrades. So go find Mordecai. Meanwhile, there is a lot of things that we can be doing here. Now Justin McReady is nearly dead. What are you all doing here?
Hey, if you're not doing nothing, could you use some help with this?
Can I solve the murder, huh?
Hey, feel like solving a murder? I'm the marshal around these parts. One of these gutter quadruplets pulled the trigger on that boy over there. Consider yourself deputized. Ask around to Moxie and Zeds, figure out which one of these identical scum stains pulled the trigger. Otherwise, I'll just have to hang them all, and I don't got that kind of time. I heard a gunshot a couple of hours back. Naturally, I ignored it until someone came and got me. I found this boy bleeding on the concrete, a single bullet in his throat. And I saw one of these gutter boys running away. And that's all I know. Right now, more's the pity.
I wonder how much of this is actually, I wonder how much this is actually a riddle to solve and how much is just a guaranteed success. Which is, if as long as the writing's good, I don't mind as much. Let's question Moxie.
A gutter brother? Oh yeah. One of them barged in here a couple hours ago demanding safe haven. I told him I couldn't make any promises, and he got bitchy. I had to pull out Ruby and put a few rounds in him. His shield ate the first two, but boy did he feel the last one. Nobody threatens me in my joint.
Okay, so one of them is going to be treated for a bullet wound, probably by Dr. Zed, so we need to figure out which one I was treated by for the bullet wound, is what I'm assuming this is trying to hint at.
Get you a new edition of this just in, now with 200% more libel! Yes! Soon I'll be selling half dozens of these babies!
And now, for the latest edition of This Just In with Hunter Hellquist. This is Hunter Hellquist, Hyperion Truth Broadcasting. The bandit hordes of Pandora suffered bitter defeat today, as their scum-infested town of Sanctuary was nearly destroyed. Handsome Jack, ever heroic and forward-thinking, tricked a particularly moronic bandit into breaching the city's defenses. Had it not been for Handsome Jack's incredible mercy, Sanctuary would have been utterly destroyed. Being the hero he is, however, Jack gave the city and its denizens one final chance to repent and join the Hyperion family. We'll be waiting for their response. This is Hunter Hellquist, signing off.
Can we get a new shield? I think my shield is a little out of date at this point, right? Oh, it's 17. That's not too bad. And we got max health, cooldown rate, love bonus package still, all that good stuff. Okay.
Buy from me if you want to live.
That seems better. Yeah, I will take that. Oh, my inventory is full. I need to sell. So we have this slag pistol, which means we can sell this slag pistol. So those are the ones we want to keep, it looks like. What did I just sell? 114, nah. Megas is less health regen and Rising Shot, which we don't care about. Stuff we don't care about. Missile implosion that curls enemies toward the grenade before exploding. That seems interesting. I'm kind of tempted to give that a shot, just to see what that's like.
Try not to die.
So let's see if we get a better turtle shield over here,
almost
just
dead.
In case.
I can fix that.
Nope, 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 okay.
Come on back anytime. Good luck, be careful.
Okay, we got
money,
that.
I'll save your goddamn life. Catch you.
Dr. Zed, what do you have to say about this?
I pulled around out of one of them gutter boys. I healed them up as good as new, but the little skunk overpaid me. $5,000. You don't need to get that or anything, do you?
So we need to figure out which one is down the money or knows how much was paid or something like that, I'm guessing. So they'll probably say how much he paid.
Get out of my face, pig!
That's enough out of you, Gutter.
Shen Gutter. Okay, so let's think about it. This guy... So Shen Gutter isn't it, because he mentioned that he had a shield, right? This guy isn't it, because he should have been patched up good as new. So it's got to be one of these two guys. What else did they say that would have... Let's see... According to witnesses, killed Justin McGrady with a single bullet to the throat. So that's a rocket launcher, right? So this is a sniper rifle, so I guess it's probably that, because that's the only one who has a single-shot weapon.
All right, if you say so.
Yeah, I did it! I ain't sorry! What?
Man, good job, Deputy. Barlow thought he could snipe an innocent man and get away with it. But that was a long shot.
Yeah! CSI. We did it, apparently.
Thank
you. Oh, damn! That's a better pistol with 100% melee damage? I don't know what D-Dot means. But, we just found our new weapon, it looks like. Holy cow. I think. Why is it in our inventory? Oh, right, we now have another we now can carry four weapons at once. We'll look at that. Okay. Let's get our sniper rifle back then. Maybe the shotgun, probably? Alright, let's go with this. Okay, so other quests available. I guess we can keep that. It's still 500 DPS, but that's not as impressive at this point, technically. I mean, this one does 500, this one does... Yeah, okay. Stepping Root, it was lovely to know you.
Get over here, I got work. Jack blasted my personal safe out of my own store. My most precious treasure could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now. Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground and get my safe back.
You got a whole bunch of quests, though. What's this one? The Good, the Bad, and the Mordecai.
A few years back, I won two prizes in Moxie's Underdawn. A chest full of loot, and Moxie herself. I lost the second prize to Jack, and the first to a thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
Hey, cutie. Got a job for you. Why don't you stop by my place out in the dust?
Oh, good. I mean, really, Jack is trying to kill a song and control the warrior. But this sounds like a good time to do a bunch of side quests, am I right? You know I'm right.
Hello. Things need to be shot, and by Jove, you're the one to shoot them.
Revenge is a dish best served out of some sort of food can that shoots out the food with enough force to kill someone. Also, the food is poisoned.
You're wondering why I don't go out into the field? The answer is old Slappy, a thresher that nearly killed me. Science demands I forgive it. Vengeance demands I kill it. Today, my friend, you will be my vengeance. Take my hand.
The hand of a gentleman.
Old Slappy removed several of my limbs the last time we met. One hopes the scent of my extremities will bring him out of hiding, make him eager to finish the job, as it were. Plant my hand outside Slappy's lair in the Highlands.
Okay, then.
Hello, mercenary person. I have money and a pocket. Those crystallists are right bastards, aren't they? In scientific terms, if you could find out just what got up the crystallists' collective bum and made them so cross, I'd be willing to pay you a pretty penny. Metaphorically. Paying you a great deal more than a penny, it's just a saying I'm fond of. Off to the Costa Caverns with you.
And kill a bunch of things along the way, apparently.
You friends with that claptrap unit?
And that's where the city just ends. Catch a ride all the way down, right?
Won't give me a hand?
Three quests? Holy cow!
Shorty must die! That croc blocker defaced one of my catcher rides, and nobody does that except ladies I want to bang and sometimes me when I'm drunk. He's hiding in stalker territory. Go get him!
Hey, man, I need something.
Hey, you met my girl, Laney? She perfect, man. Blonde. Great body. Distantly related to me. Great body, but them fridge rats brainwashed her. You gotta snap her out of that cannibalism crap. I don't want to get bit. Bring Lenny her favorite flowers and food, and I'm sure she'll come around and stop by. Oh, and if you find any porno mags, I'm just saying if you come across them in a natural accent, just snag those for me too, okay?
Hey, won't give me a hand?
Hey, man, I think Roland wanted you to go check out the town of Overlook, see if you can help the people there or whatever. Them folks been cooped up in their houses ever since they got the shivers. Dollars for donuts, they could use your help.
Well, okay then. All this just would be like six quests, but no, it's like all the quests, basically. Claptrap has a quest.
Talk to me, baby. I got jobs.
Level 16,
it's
huh?
It's my birthday. I first rolled off the assembly line 7 years ago. Do me a favor and hand out these invites for my stellar birthday bash, will you? And quickly, we're gonna start any minute.
I'm not sure what the timer is if it's not going down.
Clap is having a shindig. You know, I'd go go, but I ain't gonna.
You know, I'd love to go, but I won't. The end. So I guess they're gonna all say, oh, hell no. And then we have to do something that we have 2 minutes and 10 seconds for? I wonder what that'll be.
Oh, sorry, I can't make it. Give Claptrap my love, though. My purely platonic love. Don't want him getting any ideas.
Nice to meet you, Bolt Hunter. I remember the times before, Jack. Better times. When you'd get killed by a skag instead of a firing squad.
Hmm.
I say we bust in there and we find the goddamn heaven.
This is still the old one, right?
You can hear this.
Yeah.
And you're sane enough to understand what I'm saying. Head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you, or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Catch you later.
Marcus, what are you going to tell us?
No.
Come on back, buddy. It's time to start the party.
Is it gonna be just you and me, Claptrap? I did like that murder quest thing. Just solve the mystery.
I set up some pizza and some sparkling wigglers. Just hit that boom box and we'll get this party started. Alright! The guests should be arriving any minute!
Annoying as he is, poor Claptrap. Especially if we're gonna use him to get through secure defense to control Core Angel. You may be thinking this is the longest 2 minutes of your life. You'd have a point.
This place is kinda hard to find.
Awkward. Best party ever, Claptrap.
Sigh. Well, I think that about wraps it up. Thanks for coming to my party, Minion. It looks like I bought way too much pizza. So, take some home if you want.
It got pretty awkward.
That was the best party I've ever thrown!
800 DPS or 480 DPS. Let's go with this.
I got nothing.
Okay, so we got a new gun that is worse than what we have, I would say. Yeah. Okay. What do we got over here?
Guns! Glorious guns!
Cruddy spinny gun. That's not very particularly interesting. There's a slag pistol, but we got one already.
Don't get killed!
Oh, Tannis has a quest.
You will help me, and I will pay you. It is as simple as that.
Horrible, disgusting things happened out there. Tannis is super interested.
Some people, who are not me, might consider slag experimentation immoral. Some people would not be willing to pay you a great deal of money for bringing me experiment results from the Hyperion Preserve. Some people are stupid. If you could stand still for a moment, I require something of you.
How did an insane introvert with Asperger's manage to survive in Sanctuary?
In a fit of extreme paranoia, I hid my notes on the opening of the vault and promptly forgot their locations. While I grind my teeth to dust in frustration, you will retrieve these journals for me.
Oh, okay. Well, that's so totally simple. Level 20, level 19, level 20, level 19, level 18, level 20. Slap happy, doctor's orders. So these are all level 18, 16 through 20, right? You can drive fast and not ask a lot of silly questions like, why am I doing this or what's that smell? That is a job for you. Stalkers don't like when people hunt them. So I guess we're going to go do the level 16 and 18 quests first. And then I guess later on we'll go do the dust stuff. Okay. To the Highlands! I don't think we can run there anymore. I think we have to fast travel. Now, how much iridium do I have here?
Welcome to the black market! Don't tell your friends.
What do I want to get? So all these are gonna cost 8. Launcher ammo is a good thing. Pistol ammo, maybe? Let's go with pistol ammo.
Don't you hurry back!
Okay. Over to the Highlands. Ah, here we go. Zeta's job for you.
Just ordered some serious merchandise from an arms dealer. Man's gotta protect his business after all. I'm gonna need you to pick up the shipments quick as you can.
Do you literally just run around in town? Okay. Well, how about we spawn a car?
Hey y'all, welcome to the new and improved Catch a Ride! Now with 47% more than 26% death annually! That is down from last year, hold your applause!
Arms dealing, I see.
Ooh, that arm's looking good. He must have worked out.
Overlord. I am
I'm missing the dialogue because we're trying to rush here. This might be a terrible idea, but apparently these are all scattered around, right? I'm hoping this is up here properly, because otherwise I'm not sure what the hell is going on.
Oh,
down below somehow? Oh, it's like down below. I don't think we're gonna make it here. We have to get up there. No. Please give me a bunch of extra time after this.
That arm must belong to a seamstress or something. Tell some metatarsals.
How the hell do I get back up there? My one's right down here, okay. Come on.
Nearly got them all. Just keep hustling.
Look at that perfect parking. Unless it was refusing to move now. Alright, I just got in the wrong seat. Damn it. Okay, how do I get up here is the new question. I don't know if this is a bad idea, but I don't want to try to go back. I'm just going to run over here. Did we make it? We'll have made it, I think. How do we get over there? Oh, just come up here. Okay, not too bad.
Good hustle. Just put those babies in my P.O.
Oh,
box.
No.
We'll see if that arms dealer lives.
How do I get out? How do I get out of here now? Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't do this to me, game. Oh, go over here. Okay. I don't have the car down here. There's no way that in hell I'm going to make this. No, we have to redo it. No. I thought that was it. They changed the mission on me. Why?
Crap. The goods are spoiled by now.
Alright, though, this isn't the right spot at all. Well, that took care of that. Okay, so doing. We would have been okay if I had known that dude was gonna then change that on us like that. Man. Okay, let's try that again. I'll explore this town more fully after that. Arms dealing.
I just ordered some serious merchandise from an arms dealer. Man's gotta protect his business after all. I'm gonna need you to pick up the shipments quick as you can.
And we missed that thing earlier.
Hey y'all, welcome to New and Improved Catch a Ride.
The Hyperion.
47% more than 26% death annually. That is down from last year. Hold your applause.
This is annoyingly difficult to get into the right seat. I might go back to the other thing. Overall, I think that would have worked out reasonably well as an overall path, right? So we just clean up our times a bit. Now that we know where we're going. Down here, no, excuse me.
Ghosty.
You nearly got them all. Just keep hustling.
Let's go, 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 go. Through there, so we need to go back down. This thing handles like what? Come on, no. I'm gonna redeploy, redeploy, redeploy. Come on, don't take up my time here. Let's go, 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 go. Go, go, go. I should switch to that other car again, I swear. Okay, gotta get over there, then we gotta get back. This is gonna be freaking close at this point. Now, can we make this? We can, look at that, okay.
Good hustle. Just put those babies in my P.O. box and we'll see if that arms dealer lives at your reputation.
Set off my trap card. Your death approaches.
How is that still the gunner seat? Gonna make it.
Or profanity.
Got 30 seconds to put it back in the P.O. box, which is where? Somewhere over here? There we go.
Now those are some pristine limbs. Well done.
This game, man. Since arriving on Pandora, you've been mauled, shot, stabbed, and frozen, and yet that pun hurts worst of all.
Somewhere about how those cost me an arm and a leg. I can't think of one right now, of course, but I could sell those for a fortune.
I got a booster shield, and we got max health. We're not going to take either, so we'll take the one that gives more. Stalkers don't like it when people hunt them.
An old boyfriend of mine, named Taggart, was hired to wipe out the stalker population a while back.
Welcome.
He also, adorably, tried to write a book about his adventures in the Highlands. You find the chapters of his book, and I'll plagiarize the living daylights out of them for mine. Win, 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 as they say. Nobody says that. I say it.
Haven't found anything good. My weapon machines will fix that.
Well, that's a substantial upgrade right there. So let's grab this thing while it's here.
Enjoy your new instrument of death. Doc.
Okay then.
Killed.
Okay.
I'm always happy to take your money.
Dr. Zed, you got anything interesting? It's not even turned on. Rude.
Hyperion suggests staying inside. The outdoors are dangerous and do not have cable.
What? They don't have cable? There's something the man just can't stand. Stalker. Alright, we got them down, and probably this pile has the book pages or something, I guess. Maybe we go down below or something? Oh, there we go.
Chapter 1. Today, I punched a stalker so hard it turned inside out. End of chapter 1.
Like, what?
It is a known fact that stalkers find echo recorders delicious. You'll likely find the rest of Taggart's chapters within piles of stalker defecation. Chapter 2. Jack wasn't kidding. These stalker things are something. I pounded one right in the throat with my thumping hammer, just like Mom taught. And it pretty much exploded. It made this hilarious noise like... It's kind of like that. I should make it my ringtone.
Hammerlock, what did you ever see in this chap? Let's see what we can find over here, on the other side. Assuming that's a thing that can be done. Oh, we don't want to go off the edge of the map, though. That would be bad. So how do we get over there? New question. Oh, it's like a layer of stalkers. I see. Okay. Hunter's Bane. Well, they have loot over here for some reason. That's a pretty good sniper rifle, given the context. Huh. Got him. So I gotta eventually get him, I guess. But I also need to search their piles, it sounds like. Okay.
Chapter 3. My boys found out the stalkers don't cloak so well once their shields are down. They get all panicky, start roaring to power up their friends. It's cute. I saw a huge stalker staring at our camp the other day. I decided to name her Henry, you know, after a... Oh, hold on a second. Hey, Mom! No, I was just saying I named a stalker after you.
Okay, then. Are there any other places to search for these? I guess back over there. So I don't think we have enough things here to get the rest, right? Well, I guess we need to go pay the other place a visit, eh? I can't get out that way. Hammerlock, I am tempted to think that however much pain me, it ain't enough. Just saying. Enter driver's seat, excellent. Oh, it's down here, I see. I see, I get it now.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
There you are. There you were. Gotcha. Anything of interest in here? What's this? Do I need to get in somehow from a different manner? That's one of Chanis' journals. Okay, we'll deal with those Chanis' journals after this.
Chapter 4. Stealth's fine. Henry and her stalker friends stole the special Mother's Day present that I had made. I'm heading out there and I'm getting my dad Mother's Day present. Jack is my witness. This will be the best Mother's Day ever. You hear me, Henry? You hear that? Mother's Day!
Iridium. This is all making rather gross sounds, I will say.
Chapter... Laughed as she did it. Mom, I just don't know what to do. No, Get away! Henry! No! Henry, get back! Mommy! Mommy!
Well, that does not sound like that had a happy ending. There's an echo over here, so let's grab it. Oh, you can do that. That probably lets it down or something. Oh, no. Is there another one?
I am going to die. Roland forcibly relocated me to Sanctuary for what he claimed was my safety. But the slackjaws who populate this city make my flesh scream. A young woman said hello to me today. I stared back at her, my mind screeching as I looked for a way to escape this unwanted interaction. As my face grew red with nauseous stress, a blood vessel popped in my nose and a jet of crimson shot out of my nostrils, splattering us both with blood. She screamed and ran away. As pleased as I was at the time, I fear causing fountains of blood to shoot from my face will not be a viable long-term strategy for avoiding conversation.
Probably not. But I'm just going with a maybe. So, that's one journal, but there's several more over here. I'm not sure what the others are. Let's take a shortcut through here.
And I disappear. A ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
I need to get up there, huh? My question is, how do we do that? To go across over there. Two badass guns. Whoa, what the hell? What the hell is that?
Damn you! Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move for a kill.
Okay, well that was a bit close.
Don't move!
Is he shooting me from up on top there? Oh, he is. That could be better, I guess, right? I need to do some better testing at some point, but that's probably going to be better, even if it only spawns like a third as much or whatever, right? It's gotta be better with three times the base damage, right? Okay, but we do need to sell our gear. Where is the nearest selling station? Basically over in the town, okay.
How hilarious. You just set off my trap card. Your death approaches.
Do we have to, like, get up here somehow and follow this over? I'm trying to figure this out. Is there a back path over here, maybe? Just trying to get up here. I don't think this is it. Can we get up this way? No, that is the edge of the map. It will not let me up there. Maybe I need to go around? Just go all the way around, I guess. Earth Sanctuary. Right, even if I don't kill them with the execute, they still explode for a lot. Right, even on normal mode. This is on normal mode that they're still doing that. Okay. You're not going to have room for all of this. Okay. But at least we're making our way over, right? I think.
Screw you!
Our planet now!
Whoa, that's a lot of fire damage, or what?
No.
I'm not even sure what to make of that. I just want to melee everything to death. Why does this game just hate fun so much, you know? Sure, that's what this is.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move for the kill.
There's a constructor. Shot on the constructor. Another chest that we can't hold anything out of? Let's just get the damn journal. Or let's check. I guess we can see what's in the chest. It's probably nothing good. Yeah, compared to what we got, not good. Though that's pretty good. Does that apply slag of some kind? I'm not even sure. Alright, oh. What the hell is a troll burger?
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move for the kill.
It was something. Now it's not. Can't take. This is what we're our end goal here. It's up there now. There's a fuse box that goes up to there. Okay, we got it.
Questions occur to me today as I was pinning a disemboweled skag to my front door to dissuade others from approaching it. What does Jack want with the vault key? Was the key simply charging the entire time I possessed it before Jack crowbarred it from my bloody hands? Was it waiting to unleash its alien powers on Pandora to make Iridium appear from the very ground? Was it preparing itself to unlock even more alien ruins? I will delve deeper into this question after I soundproof the walls of my home, that I may be spared the incessant laughter and joviality of Sanctuary citizens.
How dare they have fun? Okay, so let's go sell our inventory. I'm not going to bother go grading the stuff that's already up there at this point. But then we'll go grab the last two journals and we'll wrap up this video segment. I just want to be able to grab more loot if it shows up. If we grab that new Merv grenade, probably aren't going to use a Singularity grenade, so... And we can see what Hammerlock thinks about his former boyfriend's death, apparently.
You can never be too well armed.
Anything of interest here? Nope. Not really. Yeah, we can
just... Hyperion wishes to remind you that it could be much worse.
Okay. So, well, okay, first of all, we can do that. Second of all, we could... I'm gonna keep the lot bonus package, that way we can always give it to new characters if I'm leveling them and want them to have the bonus, I think. Alright. Where does this journal get turned in? Or this quest get turned in? Over here? Apparently. You found Taggart's missing chapters, and in doing so, discovered a soul-crushing truth. All the confidence in the world cannot prevent you from dying frightened alone, but on the upside, you got paid.
Beaten, was he? Suppose there's a lesson to be learned in all of this. He who attempts to fight nature will... get eaten. Sounded much more poignant in my head. Apologies.
So 360 per shot.
Attention
with that.
Overlook resident. You're welcome.
But this does 800 damage per shot. Yeah, I think I will go with that for sure. Let's get a new ride.
Let's get you rolling.
See, I like the barrel splash damage, I just don't like the difficulty of getting in and out when you're having to do a time quest like that, you know? That's all I'm saying. Also, I don't know if you instantly die if you fall off this, so I don't want to risk that. Whoa, what was that? it underneath here or something? Jove, I think it's underneath here. I'm not quite sure how we're gonna get out, but down we go. Guy. What's going on? Was it the wormhole? Does he pull things to him or something? Okay, well, we lost our car. It's gonna be a long walk out of here. So we found a journal, I guess? And by found a journal, I mean we didn't find a journal unless we can find a way to get up to there. Which is not something that looks like we can do from down here. So this whole thing was, in fact, actually pointless coming down here. Okay. Now how do we get back up? Oh! There's a platform over there that we could have used. That's what we had to do. What's the best way out of here? Okay, this looks like it will take us up over here. Alright, here we go. The bright side, we're getting close to level 20, right? There is that. There is that. You know, Jacob's revolver, Jacob's sniper rifle, torque explosion, Jacob's shotgun. So basically, if Jacob's made rocket launchers, we'd be using that. They might actually do that. I'm not sure. Okay. So we're gonna just come up this way now. Given we don't generally use too much ammo, this is not proving as useful as it otherwise might to loot all this stuff, technically, I suppose. Hard bang stick, huh? Look at all the sniper ammo we don't actually need right now that usually I would really, really want. No! Because we can't open the door, and that's what I was worried about. You jump up, you hit that thing, so we need to figure out how to do this. It's gonna take some fancy footwork. Also, it's later than I meant to go. But damn it, we're finishing this. Okay, so we come over here. We need to come around. I think we need to go there. We can't get here. We can't push those around. Oh, Oh, I see. Maybe if we come over here, we can go without hitting it, I guess. Nope, that did not work either. And obviously, in quote-unquote real life, you'd have to worry about the fact that, you know, falling the distance would instantly kill you. But other than that, it seems like something that would be easy in real life, where you just crawl across or something. I see you, ambush stalker. Best Mother's Day ever.
Happy Mother's Day to the greatest mom a master huntsman could ask for. Now, don't get excited. I locked the present with my fist print, so you can't open it till I get home. Anyway, I'm off to go disembowel Henry the Stalker with my teeth. See you soon.
So how do we get across here? Do we have to, like, come over here? Oh, that was interesting.
I have uncovered legends of an ancient alien warrior. The legends tell of a magical key that can bring it back to life. If my hypotheses are correct, which they always are, the legends may be speaking of the vault key. Also, a young man told me I was pretty on my way back from the grocer's. The action was surprisingly tame. I only spent the next 3 hours dry heaving into a bucket.
Percent melee damage, which isn't actually that great. Backstep skill is not bad. Killing blow skill is okay. You don't really get a huge bonus. Like, that's not bad if melee damage was more impressive with the way it got calculated. I guess if we're at full health, we could always swap it. I don't know. I've been trying to avoid the whole swapping combs out constantly, but it is something I may eventually consider. That wouldn't be a bad one so far, especially after, since we don't have many must fall, it does provide a larger bonus than it otherwise would. Henry's lair is over there. Okay, but first we need to get back to the hidden journals. I'm able to pick up Henry's lair on the way back. God damn it, this is the way the go works. It just sucks you into it like this, you know? All right. Where is this last journal? Somewhere up here. Oh, that didn't seem to have the chain of explosions the other one had. That sucker.
true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
That hurt. Not amused. That thing looks more interesting. Oh, but it doesn't keep breaking apart. Maybe only our lob bonus package does. So if we look at the lob bonus package, right? That does this. Round one explosion. Boom. Round two explosion. Round three explosion, right? Like, that's pretty good for coverage. It's Tannis' oh, it's on the boat over there.
Yesterday, I had a conversation with another human being. Granted, it was only a conversation in as much as my grunts of social terror could be taken as human speech, but Roland did not seem to mind. He asked me why Jack hasn't revived the warrior yet, if he has the key. I conveyed that the key needed to be charged by Iridium, hence Jack's mining operations. He nodded and silently wiped the streams of my saliva from his face. I returned home, confused not only at his lack of disgust toward my behavior, but my lack of disgust toward him. For the first time, I felt as if I could actually live in Sanctuary. For the first time, I feel as if I might be okay.
Oh, damn. Good for you, Tannis. Alright, so we're gonna turn to the hidden... I don't know if we're gonna turn to the hidden journals, but the other thing we want to do is... go find the Mother's Day present. I don't know what's on the ground here, but we're going to find out. Customization, hooray! This is like... guessing this is Henry's lair over here, right? Seems to be about the right location. That's why they call it Hunter's Bane. Badass stalker. Okay, we can still kill badass stalkers with a single thing, so that's good. Okay, Henry can't cloak anymore.
Goodbye.
Henry leveled up. Savage first heard me use a face punch and the word mom was tattooed on its knuckles. So, is this our last point? And this is our last point and to follow through. Okay. Oedipus Complex, Shmodicus Complex. Alkaline Love Thumper. When depleted, melee attacks deal bonus roid damage. Recharge delay 200 seconds, so basically you never have a shield. That is rather odd. I mean, this basically means you have a permanent bonus damage, which as long as you're managing your health, okay, I guess that's useful. I could see something like that being useful later in the game, I guess. But right now we don't have, you know, right now we can't deal with only having health and no shields, I would say. We don't have skills to regen the health. If we were in a party where we had ways to heal like that, that'd be, might be a different story. Okay, so then our last quest over here was what? Overlook? We can see what this is, but we need to stop here in a moment. Alright, what do we got of interest?
Guns, guns, guns!
Okay, so
this is just getting better at this
proud
point.
Proud to announce the size of your bi-yearly medicine shipment has doubled. Congratulations on your second bottle of aspirin.
Okay.
I'm always happy to take your money.
What's over here?
Hello. Given the skill with which you dispatched those robots, we of the town of Overlook thought you might give us a hand, so to speak. So, first item on the agenda, we're all dying of a brain disease. If you could get us 3 shipments of medication, we would live, which would allow me to keep paying you. Our medicine machine needs a new battery. Please climb the clock tower ladder and remove the clock's
Welcome to Overlook.
Battery.
We're so pleased to see you.
So I guess we gotta go over there on the back somehow, right? Oh, it's not a jumping puzzle, we just climb up the ladder. Unless we get weirdly stuck. Maybe we have to be on the ladder properly here. Get off the ladder. Okay, there we go.
A note to all Hyperion custodial bots. Please shut down the grinder before attempting to clean its gears.
Maybe it is. Oh, it is a jumping puzzle. You just gotta come over here. And then you make your way up. Okay. Hop up over on this pipe when it'll let me. Okay. Power supply warning, do not touch Dave.
God damn it, some jackhole broke the clock tower! How the hell am I supposed to know what time it is now?
You found the battery. Plug it into our medicine machine and buy some skull shiver medication. Please. Once I find out who thought we needed a running clock more badly than we needed shiver medication, they will be thoroughly reprimanded.
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor.
Tends to stop your skull from shivering. Is that just alcohol?
Yeah, but we need two more medicine shipments. The next is carried by a traveling Hyperion requisition officer wandering the Highlands. Get the medicine from him. Without his guards, I'm sure the salesman will give you a good price for his medicine. I suggest killing them. Politely, if possible.
Okay, well now we have a new, brand new quest to go forth and do, so we'll stop this and we'll go kill his guards very politely when we resume. See you in our next video in the Highlands here.